Hi, everyone. Welcome to the winner of 2012's Flokkerdude plays the game you want him to play for Halloween elections. As you can hear, this music is fucking sick. Yeah, sick. So here we are, prey. And if you can look over here, multi-prey. Let's start a new game. I just like listening to this opening screen. Yeah. So, sadly, I cannot play Cherokee mode, and I have to play on normal. But, you know, it says it changes on how you play your game, which is weird.
The world is full of stories, and from time to time, they permit themselves to be told.
What are you looking at? Real tough guy. Can't even tell her you love her. I gotta get off this damn reservation. If she'd just come with me, it'd all be different. It'd all be... Listen to yourself. Who do you think you're kidding?
Tommy, get your ass out here.
Yeah, turn that water off and on.
Doesn't anyone ever clean this place?
Jesus fucking hell, it looks fucking disgusting in here.
Oh, gross.
Oh, Jesus fucking hell. Viking XXX looking to get slayed? 555 Norse Thai. Officer Steve and Fox. Tuesday 6th. Get me out of here. Pull, push! Yeah, flush that toilet. Fuck yeah. Josaka. Abubba. What the fuck? Target. What's this? Gruvela's glove. Fortune cookie. What the? What's that say? Well, I can't read that. Damn.
Looks like Jen's running low on Ryan Red.
I'm actually gonna turn off one of the options. We're actually going to turn off the, what's it called, virtual sync. Because virtual sync tends to fuck up on old games. Alright. So, what's that say? Feel? Adaptive difficulty? Yeah, sure. Why not?
Sugar and spice. My ass.
So now we have screen tearing. That's just bogus. You know, let's not go for screen tearing. Wow, you suck at video games. Oh, shut up. Yay, turn that shit on. Look at that, no more screen tearing. Or at least a lot less. But I feel that's not gonna work. It actually lags a bit, because that's how old games tend to go with, you know, using virtual sync. But if you can see, that tear is fucking horrible.
Tommy.
Benici? What are you doing here?
I sense great change on the winds. I came to warn you.
Save it, Grandfather. You know I don't go for that shit.
Listen, Tommy. You cannot turn your back on your heritage any longer. It will give you strength.
Strength? For what?
To save yourself. To survive.
Survive? What are you talking about, Anisi? Go home.
My place is here, by your side. You will have need of me this night.
Sure. Whatever.
Whatever.
Man, Jen's let this place slide.
Slow night tonight, huh, Sugar?
Not since you two studs showed up.
Man, they need some new tunes in this thing.
Judas Priest.
Who picks this stuff?
Oh! Oh, fuck yeah. Halifax? Damn. Can't the shit go louder?
That's some shitty weather out there.
Oh yeah. Brown. 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 Brown.
Whoop.
Whoa. Then fit up.
Worst Indian casino ever.
What the fuck? Yeah, put that credits up right there. Walk. Hey, that's a human head logo. Ah. Oh shit. Pink coming. Oh, look at me. Brown. Full house, baby. Oh, fuck. Hey. Skyrim. Rune man. What the? Oh, wait, what? I never even fucked around with this. Oh, that's how it works. Come here, you sick fuck. Oh, shit, that's bad. Come here, you bastards. You got nothing coming. And another thing coming. Oh shit. Woohoo! Aw, man! Fuck!
Hey, you sell any of that red engine shit? My wife loves that turquoise.
This is a bar. We don't sell jewelry.
Hey, maybe she's got something else for sale.
Nothing either of you could afford. Drink up, boys. Hey, Grease Monkey.
What the?
What's up, babe?
Did you come in here for a drink? Or to dump your dirty tools on my nice, clean box?
Sorry, babe.
Sorry, babe.
Coming.
Hey, Queens with Red. How about a couple more beers
keep
over
coming,
here?
Keep coming, girl.
Jen loves you, you know.
She has a hell of a way of showing it.
She is Cherokee. She is bound to this land. Asking her to leave is asking her to give up a part of her soul.
But doesn't she want something better than this?
To be among one's own people. To truly know where you belong. If there is something better in this life, I have not seen it.
That's because you never left. Think about what I said?
Tommy, not this again.
Come away with me. Just for a few days. Off the reservation.
Why can't we just be together here?
You know why. I hate this place. It's a goddamn cage. It's no way to live.
This place is my home. My job is here. My family is here. Do you think you're saving me by taking me away?
No, but I saved you by playing music.
I'm Cherokee, Tommy. Just like you. You should be proud of that.
I know the tribe's important to you. It's just... it's never meant anything to me.
Hey, Pocahontas, let's have two more Coke.
Last call, boys.
Already?
Oh, hell no, that ain't right.
It's time for you boys to leave.
Have you been wagging that pretty little ass at us? I don't think so.
And Tom!
Come do on. Something. One little kiss. Where's the harm in that?
Fuck off!
Ooh. Where's that famous engine hospitality, huh?
Whoa, hold on, dudes. I'm playing music.
Don't touch her.
All right, then, Chief. You want it? Come get it.
Uh-oh, it's on.
Fuck you. Mosh pit! Woo! Come on, fucker!
Maybe I should.
That's not what I meant. You have to. What the hell?
Whoa! No more music!
Interrupt this program to activate the emergency alert system. Please stay tuned for important information. And we're just now getting word that several similar objects are being sighted in the skies over North America. Now this is
what the fuck? You weren't there before! Don't fear the Reaper! Best blue oyster kill ever. What the fuck, man?
Release it!
They come to cleanse the land of all living things.
Red water!
Grandfather.
Tommy! I can't move.
Neither can I.
Where the hell are we? What's going on? What are they gonna do to us?
I don't know, Jen. Stay calm. I'll get us out of here. Just give me a minute.
Help! Somebody help!
What the fuck are those things? What are you doing?
Looks like someone set us up a bomb. Would you shut the fuck up?
Whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil.
Jen! Stop! I'm trying to think!
Uniqua will hear me.
If there's a great spirit, he's not here.
First part of Let's Play Pray. And I pray you join me next time. Thank you for watching.